We're back again, this time with our world-class trombonist, Mr. Dana Teboe, or as I like to call him, Dana Teboe on trombone. And no, I am not going to be playing this huge bass trombone. Wah, 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 wah. He'll be doing that. Welcome to Masterclass. Welcome, Dana. It's really nice to have you here. You. Finally, he's going to show us a few of his little tricks and what he does. Tell you a little bit about Dana. You have heard him play for sure, because he's been playing in the Miami scene now for 20 years at least. He's played over 200 albums, so he's the number one call for trombone and studio recordings for albums. Pretty much on every artist's album he's played, including mine. But in order to really realize what he does, I had to do the same thing, bring him out of the shadows and bring him up front, and then you can hear what he does. He's a master at this instrument. There are not a lot of people in this world that can do what he does with his trombone. He's going to teach us right now. We've been playing together for what, 12 years?
12 years, yes.
12 years, I love it. He's a great man. Every time I look up there, he's all smiles and he just blows out his heart out. And he's Sandorini is extremely important. The sounds that he's doing behind me is just amazing. So show us a little bit of something. I'm just going to hold on to this big thing. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, can you do that slow? I want to see what you're doing. You see, it's not, this is so difficult to do, to get the slide determines the pitch, correct?
Right, exactly.
The farther out it is, the deeper the note, correct?
Exactly.
It's like, how do you do other things? Like you do triplets, or what do you do?
Well, the way I tongue it is, for the triplets, the articulation is
ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta-ta-ka-ta- but I'm not. Go ahead, show some triplets. That's really loud. One more time, I want to hear that. I love that. That's as low as it goes, this one. Well, you know, this thing, by the way, this gets much lower, right?
Yes, I can go lower.
Because I can see a lot of plumbing. We always joke about him. It's the more the plumbing. We call this plumbing. And I say, what happened today, Dana? Did you just steal the plumbing from the hotel room? And you, this one gets really deep. You want to give me this one?
Okay.
You play this one. That's the bass trombone, I assume.
Yes, bass trombone.
Oh, mine is smaller than yours. Okay.
Yes.
Okay, go ahead.
We have the two extra vowels to add a lot of extra tubing for a lot of extra low.
Yeah, so the tube gets longer and you get, oh, wow, look at that. Wow. Is ridiculously low. Him and I have competitions with the synthesizer sometimes on that sound check. I just go as low as I can get on the keyboard and then he tries to do it and he always wins. He brings more plumbing and more plumbing and it gets lower and deeper and deeper. Pretty soon it sounds like Tibetan, those horns and they use in Tibet,
oh,
the
yes.
Monstrous horns that go for 10, 20 feet long.
Yes.
You wanna. What happens? Does that slide ever fall out accidentally, or could it?
I hope not, but it could.
What does it sound like when it goes out? Go as low as you can. There's sound still. Get up there with this. You can hear sound. Go. Okay. it's not as beautiful as I. Just put it back. That's good. You went down to an E flat or something.
Yes, E flat. What was that? That's exactly E flat.
Yeah.
The last time that happened was in fourth grade band when it fell off and fell on the floor.
You actually threw it out, huh?
By accident.
I've heard of that. I've heard of it. They actually go get too excited and go, oh, whatever, no, 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 no. Boom. Oops. Can I have that back?
After it stops rattling on the floor of the stage.
I love this so much. Can you do a couple more deep notes?
Want some low notes?
Go, bah, bah. Yes, man. That's ridiculously low. It's awesome. He's awesome. And I'm glad we could get him in masterclass so you can all see what he's doing. He's really, I mean, when he's playing amazing music, and he's very instrumental in our sound. He's very tight. His intonation is impeccable. And of course, he's not warmed up. I do the same thing. Hey, what are you doing those trombones? Come over here. We haven't even done sound check yet. We're just playing in Boston right now, actually. We're about to go up on stage and do sound check. So sorry for doing this to you. And
no, I loved it. Thank you for having me.
It's great. Dana Teboe. Awesome. Okay. Take care. We'll see you soon.
Thank you.